Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Jazakumullahu khair for tuning in to another episode of Hussein TV. I'm your host and coach, Hussein Mohamud, working to help you live your happiest and most successful life, not only in this life, but also in the hereafter, by the grace, will, and for the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in today's episode, if you've been wondering why in the world you feel so empty inside, and you feel so stressed, depressed, and lonely, and just miserable, and every negative emotion that you could ever imagine, there's one reason, and only one reason. And if anybody tells you otherwise, I wouldn't say a lie, but it's close to it, or it's not the direct answer. It is that you are not focusing, you're not focusing on your deen. Make sure you focus on your deen, you stay within the boundaries, rules, and regulations of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you will see happiness gush into your life. Subhanakallahumma bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.